'Twas on one summer's evening, all in the month of May, down by a flowery garden I carelessly did stray. I overheard a young maid in sorrow to complain. All for her handsome sailor boy who ploughed the raging main. I stepped up to this fair maid and put her in surprise. She owned she did not know me, I being all in disguise. I said, "My charming creature, my joy and heart's delight, how far have you to travel this dark and rainy night?" "My way, kind sir, to the Claudy banks, if you will please to show. Pity a poor girl distracted, for there I have to go. I am in search of a young man, and Johnny is his name. And on the banks of Claudy I'm told he does remain. If Johnny he was here this night, he would keep me from all harm. But he's in the field of battle, all in his uniform. He is in the field of battle, his foes he will destroy. Like a roaring king of honor, all in the wars of Troy. It was 6 months or better since your true love left the shore. He's a-cruising the wide ocean where the foaming billows roar. He's a-cruising the wide ocean for honour and for gain. But I'm told his ship got wrecked all on the coast of Spain. When Betsy heard this dreadful news, she fell into despair. In a wringing of her hands and a tearing of her hair. Since Johnny has gone and left me, no man on earth I'll take. Down in some lonesome valley I'll wander for his sake. Young Johnny, hearing her say so, he could no longer stand. He fell into her arms, crying, "Betsy, I am that man. I am that faithful young man, and whom you thought was slain. And since we met on Claudy banks, we'll never part again. And since we met on Claudy banks, we'll never part again."